Hey guys, what's up? It's Daniel with Trailer Mountain, and today I have a brand new review on a flashlight that I just got in the mail. It's from a company called Sofern, and this is a beast of a flashlight, apparently. So this is it right here. I'm going to get this thing out of the box. I'm going to show you what's cool about it, show you why you should potentially want to buy one or not, and then we'll get it outside a little bit later after the sun goes down. I'll show you how bright this thing gets. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, so here we go. Sofern. Pow.
Wham. First try.
Let's get this bag open. Let's see what comes. First things first, comes with the owner's manual in several different languages. This thing has a max lumen output of 3500 lumens. So on moon mode is 1 lumen, low is 150, medium is 450, high is 1600, turbo is 3500 as well as strobe. So pretty cool there. So the LED in here is a Cree XHP50.2, 3 volt, with a lifespan of about 50,000 hours. Does have an RGPL reflector. I like that it has a Cree bulb. That's awesome. Cree LEDs are probably the best out there. Let's see. You do have a wrist lanyard. Not a big fan of wrist lanyards, but whatever. It does have a battery adapter, and you have your USB to USB-C, which I really like. I like that more companies are starting to use this. It's a lot more efficient. And then we got the star of the show, which is right here. This is the Sofern SP33. You have a spot for your wrist lanyard right here on the bottom. Your power button. There's that orange peel reflector. And your Cree bulb in there. Unscrew it. Well, before I do that, here's your USB charging port right here. So you just plug in your USB-C right there, plug it in, and it starts charging. It is a dual body, so you can unscrew it from here. So there's the light head, all the technology in there. Nice O-ring, it's already lubricated around the body. It screws together very nicely on the butt cap. And here's your big battery right here. It's a Sofern battery. This is a 5,500 milliamp hour battery, 26650 in size, and rechargeable. So that's cool. Plug that bad boy in there. Screw this back together. Turn it on. I'm gonna turn my lights off just so you can kind of see just here. You push and hold it and it cycles through, right? Turn it off, push and hold it, and it'll go into moon. So that's your one lumen. Then you push it again, goes into your different light settings. You turn it on, double tap, and it goes into turbo, which is, that's the 3500 lumen. And that's crazy bright. Just the heat coming off of this thing alone is like hurting my hand. It's already heating up. So there you push and hold it, it cycles through. You push it 3 times, it goes into strobe. There's some nice technology built in here as well. It does have some heat sinks around the top here, around the light head, because this thing does get hot. At 3,500 lumens, this thing puts out a good amount of heat, so keep that in mind. Well, I think that's about all I got for right now, so let's get this thing outside. Oh, I want to show you, so when you plug this thing in, you're charging, this thing will light up red when you're charging it. And then once it's finished, that red light will turn off. So this way you know exactly when it is fully charged. And yeah, it just feels good in the hand. So it's pretty heavy though. So I will put it on my scale. I just want to see how much this thing actually weighs. All right. So let's see how much this thing weighs. 8.1 ounce. It's got some weight to it. Okay, so it does have 2 different modes for switching between the light modes. So you have ramping mode and step mode. So if you just turn it on, right, and you push and hold it, you can actually, this is the ramping mode. you go four taps, and then you can actually, it'll go through the steps, right? If you go four taps again, it'll flash, and then you push and hold it, and it'll go through its high, and you push it again, it'll go dimmer. So you can really adjust this light, and then push it four more times, and then you have your stepping mode back again. Now from the off position, if you do four times, it'll just do that, and then now you're in lockout mode. So in case you have this thing in your backpack and you don't want it to accidentally turn on and melt your backpack because it gets hot or waste the battery, then you do that and it puts it in lockout mode, then it won't turn on, like if the button's completely pressed or even pushed. So four taps again, takes that off. And then you're back into your stepping mode, four, and then you're into your step ramping mode. So this light also has ATR technology, which is advanced temperature regulation. So it protects the internal components from getting too hot. So it'll actually ramp down the light output mode to help cool it down, so to speak. So a lot built in here.
Approximately 10 hours later.
All right, so I'm on a local trail by my house, and I'm on this little back trail. It's pretty close to my house, but I wanted to show you how bright this flashlight gets. So I'm gonna turn it on. Here I am right here. Ooh, it's super bright. So on, off. I'm just gonna move over behind the camera, and I'm gonna show you down the trail of what this thing looks like. So you push and hold it. See if I can maybe move this up a little bit. Yeah, I'm just gonna go down here. This is a ridiculously bright flashlight. Now, just personal use, the head of this flashlight gets super hot. So this would be a flashlight that I wouldn't use for any long periods of time, especially out on turbo, because as I said, I've only had this thing on for like a minute and a half, and this thing is getting pretty warm in my hand. It's not like I can't hold on to it. I can still hold it, but I can imagine that if I leave this thing on, you know, turbo mode, which is this, all this super bright light here, that this thing is going to get pretty hot to the point where I probably won't be able to hold on to it with my hand. If I was wearing gloves, no big deal, but bright, super bright flashlight. I'm just going to dim it down a little bit because I don't need it. And yeah, does the trick. Good flashlight.
Yeah, boy.
All right, guys, so that's my review of the SP33 from Sofern. Amazon seller flashlight, 3500 lumen, ridiculously bright. So if you guys have any questions or comments about the flashlight, I'd really love to hear what you guys have to say. Make sure you leave those down in my comment section down below, and I will get back to you as quickly as I can. Also, if I built value in this product for you, you had some questions that got answered, and you want to make a purchase, you want to buy one of these, I'll leave a link in the description box also down below, and it takes you right over to Amazon where you can buy it as a gift for yourself. Holidays are coming up soon, so they make a cool gift, and Amazon has a great return policy if you don't like it for whatever reason, but I don't think you are. This is a pretty nice flashlight, and it's ridiculously bright. So if you guys have any questions or comments about the SP33 from Sofern, please leave those down in my description box down below, and I will get back to you as quickly as I can. Also, too, please like, please share, and please subscribe. Thanks again for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Please keep checking back for more gear reviews, outdoor-related hodgepodge, tech and camera reviews, gear talk, and giveaways. Take care, guys. Get outdoors. We'll see you in the next video.